It's 6:30 in the morning and we are all ready. These are all the contestants that have arrived. We are all ready to get on a bus, I don't know, to go for a 2-hour drive to Jakarta to go and have a medical and psycho test, which I think is psycho in itself. But anyway, I just want to show you guys the view. This is on the way to the lobby. Look at those mountains over there. It sounds gorgeous. Anyway, I'm absolutely knackered. Probably can't hear me, but I'm actually knackered. And I slept on the surf yesterday, and then we got up to Great Hazard and Fej. And like, nah, bro. No sleep happening. And everybody's like super dressed up and looking amazing. And I was just like, yo, we're putting on the abaya because it's comfy ting. Not because religious ting, it's comfy ting. Guys, we've been all day in hospital having tests. And now we've just had a psycho test. And at the end of the psycho test, they told us to draw a house, a person, and a tree on a yard. So this is what I came up with. Filmed the leaflet because let me give you an example. For example, one question. Yeah, it's like multiple choice, you have to pick A or B. So A is, would you rather read about sex or would you rather have friends? It was like, do that kind of thing. I think I'm gonna be a psycho. Guys, I'm so bored waiting to get my analysis from Dr. How One over there. But I just had to draw this beautiful lady. And this is my drawing. It's exactly like it, isn't it? Amazing. It's amazing, isn't it? Look, I drew her. It's a good drawing, isn't it? It's good, isn't it? I know. I'm good. Now I'm going to draw her over there as well. When's it my turn? Oh, that's a really cool shot. Proper mirror, that. I'm looking an absolute mess. Eyebrows are looking good though. Hi guys, so basically this is a community center that World Muslim Foundation has started here for this village of people who need activities to do, basically. And these group of women are making batik. Oh, okay.
Okay, no, didn't try to make batik. As you can see,
don't too much, don't too much. Just a little.
Oh, hold it right. Oh, like that. Ready? I want to make one from the beginning. Can you ask her, what are the patterns based on? Like, when you said they have training for batik design, what are all the designs based on? Like, or is it just anything? What are all the patterns based on? Make up a pattern and do this technique and it will be batik. Or do I have to do specific drawing?
Huh?
It's just imagination, it's whatever you feel like.
It's a freestyle.
Can't I try one from the beginning? Say so, assalamu alaikum. Okay, these guys are shy. They're so cute, mashallah.
And then we've got a performance from a singer who's supposedly got
anyway, I'm having to go at my own pattern. I really want to do this at home now that I know the secrets. 3D flower brooch.
Sampura.
And then all these flowers that they made, which I'm going to buy later.
And these tissue boxes are amazing.
Hey guys, this is the result. Me and my brooch, what are you saying?
It's rice.
It's rice, leftover rice, guys. Hi guys, so anyway, we've got to follow this man and we've got to cross these crazy train tracks. This is insane. If we were in London, this would be, we'd be gone, is basically. Only in Indonesia and probably Egypt, actually. No, I've never done this in Egypt. With my group, there's my group. And there's the man we're following, over there. Far away in the distance. There's a school girl. Hello, school girl. Chickens over there. And this is my feet that I'm walking. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I'll go. Oh my god, guys, I can't believe it, but the guy we were following was taking us to a destination and he literally took us on to this. And this is, hi, this is my team. Hi. Hi. So hi. And literally right next to us is a massive train in the back. And this thing feels so wobbly. Hello, what are you saying, fam? This thing feels so wobbly. And he's got to push us, he's pushing us, he's pushing us. Okay. I haven't even done this kind of adventure and exploration in Egypt, you know. I'm really enjoying it.
1 kilometer.
BBC, loving it as well.
How many moving?
Yeah, moving. This newspaper is made out of, I mean, the ship's made out of newspaper.
Paper.
Sama sama anak kampung di sini.
Me and my big ship. Me and all the girls with our ships. Guys, I just got sashayed.
Now I feel like a real pageant girl.
Proper pageant. But my sash is handmade. It's handmade, isn't it?
It fits. Oh yeah, it did.
So,
Kingdom.
Yeah. And it fit. I mean, what was I saying? It's handmade. Mine's handmade by these women. So, and there's Miss Singapore, Miss Bangladesh.
Who's in your flag?
Where's my flag?
Yeah, you missed a flag.
I don't have a flag.
Why don't I have a flag? They couldn't figure out what my flag looked like.
No, it's not hard. The Union Jack.
Bangladesh.
Me.
Indonesia. Hi guys, so we're just in Masjid Istiqlal in Indonesia, and this is the ceiling. It's amazing. Look at it. Why is it focusing? Yeah, I'm just waiting to pray so I can borrow this girl's prayer set because I haven't managed to get one yet. And I need one. This is the mosque. Do you like it? Do you like it? It's not. Oh, prayer set's coming. Woohoo! Yay! And now we're saying yay! Finally, after like 3 days. Or is it 2 days? Wow, you look so happy to see me.
Dina's back, only for a few hours. Oh, here's a view. Jakarta's always got nice views.
It does have really
all the time.
At night, it's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, where but are we? All Seasons Hotel.
In the Bogle place that we were in, oh my god, we were surrounded by mountains. It's amazing.
Fiona, you want to be in the vlog?
No. She's been in it this
too bad time. You're in the vlog.
And Lucy's always in it like this.
Accidentally.
Yeah.
She's always in my vlog with the camera in place.
Laura, you're in the vlog.
Hey, quick, how you doing?
Quick,
be used to it.
Be very Irish. Quick.
Oh, holy. No, I'm not doing that. I don't even know.
Everybody is going around taking selfies with all three of them. I just keep turning around and seeing Laura and Fiona like. I even turned around and saw Laura look.
Yeah, I need to practice. I need to. Right, so do
the duck
do
face.
A video where you're teaching us face. How to pose for a selfie because I don't know how to pose for a selfie.
You do the duck face, innit? Go on,
it's just like making yourself have cheekbones, right? That's the idea.
Just that.
Share a mic on.
Anywho, so yeah, Dina. So Dina, you're going away again. You're going away again.
I'm not going to see you till the 20th. Okay, makeup.
Dina smells of fish.
We went to a really smelly Chinese restaurant to have seafood and it was awful, but whatever. This view is amazing. Look at that view. Oh, but look at that view though.